On their way and best out past the Pepper. Away well too, Shoe Game, the outside Wampus, and driving up the rail, Exotic Beauty keen to go closer. Right behind them now, Sweet Northern Rose is fifth. Next to last is Bobby's Flight, It's About Alex is the trailer. Under restraint, Shoe Game has passed the Peppers in front. Shoe Game on the inside, trying to thread through or settle. Right behind in second, a length away third, Wampus from Exotic Beauty. And 2.5 to Sweet Northern Rose. Similar margin, It's About Alex and Bobby's Flight is last. As they head up the backstretch, and Shoe Game did push up on the inside there to be just nudging behind the leader, past the Pepper by a neck, continues on. Shoe Game again back to second by about a length. One away third, Exotic Beauty and Wampus closing ground. They come away by 3 lengths to Sweet Northern Rose, It's About Alex, and 6 length last is Bobby's Flight. To the half mile and past the Pepper's lead, about a length and a quarter. Sharing second placing, Exotic Beauty and 3 wide Wampus, Shoe Game on the inside. 2 lengths away and coming after them, Sweet Northern Rose is gradually closing ground. About 3 lengths away, It's About Alex and Bobby's Flight, 4 away last. As they head inside the 3 furlongs to the 5/16, and Exotic Beauty and Wampus range up to join past the Pepper. 1.5 to Sweet Northern Rose on the outside of Shoe Game, who bides time on the rail. Many chances here as they corner. And Shoe Game presented with a dream rails run has come right through on the inside and forced very wide, Sweet Northern Rose. And coming from the back is Bobby's Flight on the inside. Down the lane, Shoe Game tackled in turn by Wampus the centre. And now Sweet Northern Rose flying home on the outside. Released the brakes and grabbed them all. Bobby's Flight switching course coming late. But down the stretch and Sweet Northern Rose with so much left by 2 lengths to Wampus. And Bobby's Flight chiming in for show from Shoe Game. And